ChatGPT has been our go-to for text-based interactions, but what if it could do more? Imagine an AI that sees and speaks. OpenAI just turned that into reality by leveling up ChatGPT. From voice chats to image insights, stay tuned. We're unpacking all the magic. OpenAI just released their new voice and image capabilities in ChatGPT. They offer a new, more intuitive type of interface by allowing you to have a voice conversation or show ChatGPT what you're talking about. The voices and images in ChatGPT will be available to Plus and Enterprise users. Voice is coming on iOS and Android, and images will be available on all platforms.
Tell us a story about the super-duper sunflower hedgehog named Larry. Larry was a unique hedgehog unlike any other.
ChatGPT can now understand spoken language and respond in kind. Whether you're asking for directions or seeking advice, ChatGPT is ready to converse. The applications are endless. From aiding the visually impaired to breaking down language barriers, ChatGPT is revolutionizing the way we interact with AI. To get started with voice, simply opt into voice conversations in the mobile app settings. Choose from 5 distinct voices, each crafted with the help of professional voice actors, just like the one you're listening to right now.
She'd pick a color each day, doodling moments in that hue, and would craft playlists to capture the essence of our week.
The voice technology is marvel, capable of crafting synthetic voices that sound incredibly real. OpenAI claims they recognize the risks, like impersonation or fraud. That's why this voice tech is being used specifically for voice chat, crafted with the collaboration of professional voice actors. And it's not just ChatGPT. Platforms like Spotify are harnessing this feature, like voice translation, expanding the reach of podcast storytelling.
Consumimos, inhalamos, tenemos a nuestro alrededor y que están en nuestros alimentos, etc.
With its new visual capabilities, ChatGPT can analyze images, identify objects, and even provide context about what it sees. The vision feature is designed to assist in daily life. OpenAI's collaboration with Be My Eyes has been instrumental in understanding its uses and limitations. The goal? To make ChatGPT see what you see and have a chat about it. Troubleshoot your grill, plan a meal, or analyze a complex graph. With the new image capabilities, ChatGPT can understand and discuss a wide range of images. Want to focus on a specific part of an image? Use the drawing tool in the mobile app to guide your assistant. OpenAI promises a safe and beneficial transition towards AGI. They're gradually deploying these image and voice capabilities to ChatGPT, allowing them to make improvements and minimize risks. This approach is pivotal, especially with the introduction of advanced models that can both see and hear. The future is bright and expanding. Plus, and enterprise users will soon experience these new features, with developers and other users following suit. The AI revolution is here, and it's more interactive than ever.